गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द चैप्टर नंबर 25 ऑफ योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक एंड नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज मोर अबाउट एडवर्ब क्लॉजेस। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द काइंड्स ऑफ एडवर्ब क्लॉजेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट एन एडवर्ब क्लॉज इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स which contains a subject and a predicate and does the work of an adverb. Okay? So, students, there are nine kinds of adverb clauses. And they are clauses of time, clauses of place, clauses of purpose, clauses of reason, clauses of reason, clauses of condition, clauses of manner, clauses of comparison, and clauses of last one is clauses of transition or contrast. Okay? Students, now know more about all these kinds of adverb clauses. First, clauses of time. Clauses of time answer the question when. They are introduced by the conjunctions like when, while, before, after, till, until, since, whenever, as soon as, etc. See the example for better understanding. When I heard the news of his illness, I fainted. When is the conjunction? It shows clauses of time. So here adverb clause and clauses of time. Okay? Until becomes, that is the portion that shows clauses of time. Okay? Now see the second, clauses of place. Clauses of place answer the question where. It answers the question where. They are introduced by where, okay, where, wherever. The same example, the baby takes the dog wherever he goes. This portion shows the clauses of place. Okay? Students, now see the third, clauses of purpose. Clauses of purpose answer the question for what purpose. They are introduced by so that or in order that. See the example. We come here so that we may or we can learn English. What is the purpose of coming here? To learn English. So that we can learn English. It is showing clauses of purpose. Next one is clauses of result. Clauses of result answer the question with what result. They are introduced by that or so dot dot that. See the example. He was so old that he could not walk properly. He was so old that what was the result? He could not walk properly. She spoke so quickly that nobody could understand her. She spoke so quickly. So what was the result? Nobody could understand her. So that nobody could understand her and that she could not walk properly show the clauses of result. Okay? Fifth one is clauses of result. Clauses of result answer the question why. And they are introduced by because, as, since, etc. See the example. I could not go to school because I was ill. I could not attend the party because I had no dress. As he did not give me money, I came back. Why I came back? Because he did not give me money. I could not go to school. Why? Because I was ill. So, because I was ill and as he did not give me money, so clauses are reason. 6 point, clauses of condition. Clauses of condition answer the question under what condition. They are introduced by, if they are introduced by the conjunctions like if or unless. See example, if the weather permits, I will go there. If condition, if conjunction shows, always shows the condition. If the weather permits, I will go there. If you come to me, I will give you 500 rupees. So when I will give you 500 rupees, under which condition? Under what condition? If you come to me. Okay? When, under what condition I will go there? If the weather permits. It is the condition, if the weather permits. I cannot see anything unless I wear glasses. Okay? Seventh is clauses of manner. Clauses of manner answers the question how. Clauses of manner answer the question how. And they are introduced by as if, or as if. See the example. Do it as I told you. It answers the question how. Do it. How? As I told you. It looks as if it is going to rain. How it looks? As if it is going to rain. He looks as if he has no money. So, as if, or as though. These conjunctions, so, clauses are manner. Okay? Students, now see the end point. Clauses of comparison. Clauses of comparison answer the question to what extent. They are introduced by the conjunction as or than. As, either as or than. He is younger than he looks. Than he looks. This conjunction shows the comparison. That's why it is clauses of comparison. That examination was not so easy as I had expected. So easy as I had expected. As I had expected, as shows clauses of comparison. He is not so good as I thought. Okay? So comparison is made. That's why it is clauses of comparison. Now see the last one, clauses of concession or contrast. Clauses of concession answer the question even though what. They are introduced by the conjunctions like though, although, even though, or even if. Though he worked hard, he did not succeed. Even though what. Though he worked hard, he did not succeed. Though he is poor, he is happy. Means there will be the contrast between both the sentences, the main clause and the supplementary clause. Though he worked hard, he did not succeed. Though he is poor, he is happy. He is poor, he is happy. So this conjunction though shows clauses of concession. Okay, so students, your chapter is completed. You have to note down all the definitions with conjunctions and examples, and after that you have to do the exercise that is given in your book. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.